occasionally you may want to set up a system, something like this, where when you send the spreadsheet out, you want the person to be able to enter a code or some sort of reference, and only their information comes through, and they are not allowed, so you'll see these are various match index sumifs, they are not allowed to see the raw data because this has got everyone else's information. So you'll see we've set it up, we've got all the information, we've created some sort of a unique code, and presumably we'd give this code to each person. Before we send it, we could hide this, so that's not a problem, we can hide it, and we can even protect the workbook, and that's fine. The problem is that, yes, if someone doesn't know this information, they probably won't be able to pull it through, but when you click on the formula, you can see that there's a sheet, there's a hidden sheet here. And if you set up another spreadsheet, you could then refer to that name and cell A1, A2, etc. So I'm just gonna unprotect the workbook. So in order to make this work, I need to make sure that the person looking at it can type in their code. They'll see the information, but they don't see the underlying formula. So the way to do that is we highlight it, and I'm gonna tell it that these must be hidden. When I say okay, at the moment nothing's happening, I'm gonna protect the workbook. I'm going to protect the sheet. I'm going to say you can select locked and unlocked. Doesn't really matter. And now what you'll see is that the sheet is hidden, so you can't see it. And when I click on these cells, I can't see the formula. So I don't actually know what that sheet name is. If I delete this, you'll see we've got nothing, and I'm just going to undo. So if the person knows their code, it will go and pull through the information from the hidden sheet, but they cannot see what that hidden sheet is. Just keep in mind, Excel's protection is not bulletproof, so this is not the best for your most secretive information, but this is a nice way to achieve part of what a lot of people want to achieve.